special cam. You just need to come and empty it.
Last time I came down here, this water had about 500 carp in it right here. But they don't stay. As soon as some guy came down with his bow to try to shoot one, he got one and the rest of them all took off. Let's see what we got now. You can actually cross the dam on two planks. Careful you don't fall in. Now you can walk across the planks. Careful you don't fall in. And you can keep walking that way if you want. But right now there's a lot of ticks out, so I don't feel like walking through the brush. I'm out with my wife and daughter. They'll just complain at me. Let's go check out the duck blind over there. They got a duck blind set down here for handicap. All right. Right down there's the duck blind. So let's go check that out. Well, here it is. It's one of those blinds at the state's got set up for handicapped hunters, so anybody can use them, but if a handicapped person shows up, guess what? You're moving. Which is good, because they have a right to hunt too. It's just kind of a nice little box. You have to bring your own chairs and everything. There's no bench or anything in there, but come on in. You can get to the water right here. Better have a dog for sure. I don't know if you'd want to wear waders out in there. It doesn't look like it's all that deep part way out, but I'm sure that mud is waist deep. And you'd be stuck there for a while. Alright, now we gotta go back up the hill. Yay. Okay, well, it's not very far up there.
coyotes. Face in there. Hey, getting back to the parking lot. There's your encroachment of houses onto state land. It used to be state land, but BLM sells it off, so. And you got houses, and you're on state land, and if anybody comes out here to target practice, guess what? You're gonna get complaints. People think they can move next to state land. Have to put up with what usually happens on state land. A lot of times I come out here and there's usually people right here in the parking lot practicing or on the ridge right here. But there's a bathroom up here. I don't know if I'd want to use it, but it's a nice little spot to hike though.